Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters. And welcome back to Clannad. In the park with Nagisa holding hands, and her dad's approaching. Gah, seriously. Ahead of us, I see her old man swaggering over.
強敵です!
Nagisa holds my hand even tighter.
なんだよ、てめえら。 いたんなら呼びに来い。 ちっ、もうこんな時間じゃねえか。
ごめんなさいです。 でも、いろいろと訳があるんです。
遠出はもう無理か。
What? He gives me a piercing glare. I feel bad about this, I really do. The old man grabs both of our arms and yanks them apart.
Oh.
What are you doing? I feel something hard being plumped into my hand instead. It's the handle of a baseball bat.
てめえのせいでピクニック行けなかったからな。 野球の相手しろ。
What? Baseball?
よし、ガキどもを集めてくるな。
He swaggers off just the way he came.
お父さんの趣味です。
Yeah, I'd heard before.
それで、その、勝負の方は?
It's a tie.
じゃあ、同じぐらいってことですか?
I guess so.
なんだか良かったです。Yeah. 嬉しい気持ちも、苦しい気持ちも同じです。
She sounds truly delighted when she says it. It makes me feel the same way. I have a feeling we're going to keep working hard so as not to lose to the other. We'll each be doing everything we can to make sure the other can still love us. I have a feeling that this is a great way for a relationship to be.
お二人さん, どうぞ!
I hear a voice from below us. Gah! Sanae-san. I look down to see Sanae-san sitting on top of a picnic blanket she had put out. Not only that, she brought a treasure chest of boxed lunches. So we're having our picnic here?
Hey! ともやくん、これ私も手伝いました。ぜひ食べてください。卵焼きは甘くて良かったですか?
Yeah. She pulls my arm down to sit.
くつろいでくださいね。
It's kind of hard for me to relax, considering how much we stand out.
気になるのは最初だけです。Is
that so? She pours tea into the cup sitting in front of me. Farther away, the old man is playing rock, paper, scissors with some kids. It seems like they have enough players, so he doesn't bother asking me to play after all. I'm no good at baseball anyway. How do I put it? This really takes me back. I'd forgotten what the world looks like from down here. The weeds sprouting from the ground covered the world around me like a lawn. The kids trampling them underfoot look huge. I rest my hands behind my back and look up, only to see the silhouette of an airplane high in the sky. Man, This feels really good. I stare at the sky through squinted eyes. As I do, I end up holding Nagisa's hand without realizing it.
勝負の続きですか?
This doesn't have anything to do with any contest. I just feel like holding her hand.
はい。
Nagisa brings her body close to mine. The old man is standing in the batter's box. Sanae-san is loudly cheering for him. We sit behind her, as if hiding. While we have our first kiss. Midnight rolls around, just as I lay out my futon.
Yo, まだ起きてるか?
The old man peeks his head in through my half-open door. Yeah, but I was just about to head to bed.
なら手伝ってやるから来い。
Huh?
探しもんがあんだろ?
You don't have a cigarette in your mouth. Oh, right.
静かに歩けよ。渚に起きられたらまずいからな。
Okay.
見つからなくても文句言うなよ。
Okay, I won't. I don't have my hopes up to begin with.
しかしそんなものを探そうなんてわけわからんぞ。
We're not talking about the potty, are we? For what?
渚が小さい時に使ってたおまるだろ。
I'm going back to bed. No, that's not what I'm looking for.
お前必死で探してただろうが、おまるを。
I'm not looking for it. I thought we were just calling it codename potty despite what I'm actually looking for.
わけわからんこと言ってんじゃねえ。おまるはおまるだろうが。
You're the one who named it codename potty! It's a code name!
へぇ?コードネームだと?俺をバカにしてんのか小僧?
You're the one who named it that, old man!
てめぇ、いい加減ぶち切れるぞ、おら!
もう深夜ですから、お静かにお願いしますね。
Sanae-san's float to our ears.
静かにしろ、バカ。なぎさが起きるだろ。
You're the one who's yelling! You're one to talk! It'd be a miracle if she didn't wake up after all that. The old man walks down the hallway in a meaningless tiptoe. I follow after him.
到着
In the dark storage closet that no has no lights.
これよりコードネームオマルを遂行する。
He seems to have remembered giving this planet's code name. Just so we're clear, I'm not looking for a toddler toilet.
なんだ?
I told you earlier, there's a story that Nagisa heard when she was little that she barely remembers.There's a chance that it's in a book somewhere, so that's what I'm looking for.
本か。本は結構あるぞ。厄介だな。一万冊はないが、千冊近くはあると思うぞ。
You have a bigger library than I do. I don't think I have anywhere near 1,000. 1,000 what?
エロ本。
I'm not looking for a porno man.
サナエには内緒だぞ、てめえ。
The two of us search until it's nearly dawn, but in the end, we can't find a single picture book.
あれだな、おい。邪魔だから捨てちまったんだ、きっと。
It feels like he had plenty of other things that took up space that were less important, though.Then again, I don't know how many families actually take good care of their children's pictures books. I can tell you I don't have any picture books from when I was a kid.
気が済んだか?
Yes, so.
エロ本やるから元気出せ。
I don't need those. Nor do I want them. I guess I could always just give him the Sunohara. Well, it is almost nearly dawn. I would expect the sun to be coming up and being heading out to school soonish. Oh, I guess I do. With no other option, I'm forced to give up for the night. I mean, how long did we even look? The Illusionary World, 9. Well, I'm almost out of time here, so I'm just going to go ahead and cut it here so we get the entire chapter of Illusionary World in one go. So thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for... You timer. And ciao for now. Ciao for now.